Did you know that in Lion King, Scar is the only lion to have his claws out in every scene? This symbolizes his role as a villain and bad nature throughout the film. The other lions are seen with their claws out only during battles.